I would like to share with you this mix if you want, Baileys Irish Cream and Häagen-Dazs vanilla, but I do recommend the vanilla straight one. There's also vanilla beans, that's a different taste. This Häagen-Dazs has very short listed ingredients. Basically there's cream, milk, yolk and sugar and vanilla extract. And this one also has a lot of cream and sugar, so better not to press the pedal too much on Baileys because it's not going to get you slim in any time. So yes, just a little bit of mix. Usually I would just cook like that. I think the taste, and I'm surprised that Häagen-Dazs has quite a bit of flavors, but they don't have a Baileys here in Canada. They do have whiskey sometimes. The Baileys is just the taste. I mean, it's mixing so nice with this. Actually, this one, Häagen-Dazs, it's a quite a good quality ice cream. It's not your average ice cream by Nestle or something like that. So it's quite a quality ice cream. That few ingredients, it does taste vanilla. And just mixing both of them, I will just scoop a little bit like this and just grab a little bit of Baileys and the ice cream on it. It's just a good taste. Give it a try. And the only problem that I see with this is that it's difficult to stop. I mean, it's difficult to stop. You can get through half of this one being, I think it's 500 grams or so, 500 milliliters. You can get through half of this package real quick. And the Baileys, again, is not exactly the most easier drink if you want on your waist. All right, thanks for watching, but just give it a try. Give us a feedback in the comment section. Thanks for watching.